medical education building, and technology was one of the design drivers for this building to make sure that it enabled our new curriculum. And our new curriculum is centered around active learning and team-based learning. So we were really excited to meet the T1V team and find solutions for our active learning classrooms that would really engage our curriculum and ultimately make it better for our students as we connect between our three campuses. So when we actually visited the T1V's office in Charlotte, North Carolina, we were very pleased with the ThinkHub Connect solution for how it fit our curriculum. The multi-site functionality was a perfect fit for meeting our requirements in our active learning classroom design, because the shared video conference, the shared content between our three campuses during a learning activity, it was just a perfect fit for us. So we were very excited to come into contact with T1V. And then as well, we also talked with them about customizing their solution for us so that we could take it to the next level. So taking it a step further, it was the customized ability to control student stations at all three campuses, regardless of where I'm instructing, without needing a lot of hardware and a lot of custom programming through Crestron. So we were very, very excited that ThinkHub Connect's multi-site capabilities was going to fit that need for us in order to connect the multiple locations and make it a shared experience between faculty, where one faculty team member in Athens could present and then somebody in Dublin can just pick up the stylus and start where the other person had just ended without having a handoff process. We're very excited about where we're going with that capabilities.